What's the difference between engineered hardwood and solid hardwood? Let me show you. Engineered hardwood is made out of different layers of plywood with the veneer of actual hardwood on top, which a solid hardwood is made literally with a solid piece of wood straight from the tree.